Here is my second Rube Goldberg of the summer. I call it a very angry bird. You will soon find out why. So here's how it starts. You pull on this pencil with a string. It causes a chain reaction for the rest of the pencils to fall off. This pencil will fall off by the time it gets to the last one, and it will pull on the string, pulling on this clothespeg. It will release the ping pong balls down the suspended yardsticks. The ping pong balls will roll off and hit this tower of cups over. The top cup is attached to a string attached to this here chapstick. When the cup falls over, it will pull the chapstick out, which will cause this whole structure to fall down. The marble will fall onto the track and roll down the ramp. It will hit the larger ball, and the larger ball will hit the DS dominoes. The DS dominoes will then hit this tower, releasing this very angry bird. It will then fly over and hit over this tower filled with ping pong balls on the top, causing them to fall down and bounce all over the table. So here we go. A Very Angry Bird, version 2.0, run number 17. That was so cool.